you're going to ask something.
See you on the steerable, over.
981,
a barren world frozen in time, lifeless, or so it seems.
It has been a very humbling series of discoveries. We are trying to understand why we even exist.
As usual, when left to themselves, my thoughts turn to Mars and our search for life there. As we make our way deeper into the Arctic, the feeling of roving on Mars grows stronger. The crew split up, food's running low. Maybe we've gone one step too far. We're stranded in the middle of nowhere. I can't believe this is happening.
We could land it, I think, up there. Landing? Sure, but we're not going to get it back off.
That was heroic.
How far will our surf take us? Was Mars ever alive?